Hi YouTube, Ricky here from Tech Talk. Today I'm pleased to go through the most exciting video that I love doing for my channel. This today is going through the accessibility features on the Huawei P10. So a massive thank you to Vodafone for sending this out. So what you need to do to get into these settings to start off with is click the gear icon here and this will take you into your settings page. So it's split into two different parts. First of all, if you need to change the font size, you need to go to display. So if we go into display, then you can change your font size in here. So let's make this the largest it is at the moment. You can also make it smaller and go back to settings. And you have to scroll down to the bottom. You need to go into advanced settings. Then you need to go into accessibility. So once you're in accessibility, you can see you've got loads of features to go through here. So first of all, starting at the top, we have Talkback. So if we go into here and toggle this on. So Talkback is a feature where it will read everything that you highlight on the display.
When Talkback is on, your device provides spoken feedback to help blind and low vision users. For example, it describes what you touch, select and activate. If you have turned Talkback on accidentally,
so you can then highlight stuff up in your taskbar.
Vodafone UK, out of list. NFC enabled. 3 Wi-Fi bars. 4G phone signal full. 43%. 1045.
So you can go through and highlight, and this will work with every feature throughout the phone. Also, there are lessons to get used to Talkback that will pop up when you first use this. So that was Talkback, and that is the most used feature, I think, on this device. So next, we have switch access. Underneath that, we have captions. So you can have captions on videos and pictures. Underneath that, we have magnification gestures. So if we go into here, toggle this on, 1, 2, 3. So 3 quick taps, and it will enlarge the display. So what you do is move around with 2 fingers. You can also pinch to zoom as well to go in even more. Again, this will work on all areas of the device. 1, 2, 3, and that'll take us back. You can either leave that toggled on or toggle off. Underneath that, we've got click after cursor stops moving, so you can have a cursor on your device. You've got high contrast text here, which is already on. You've got power button at the side there to end your calls. Speak your password if you have struggled using the keypad. You've got large mouse pointer. You've got mono audio, accessibility shortcut, so this can be added to the home screen or added wherever you want and your device easier to use. You've got text to speech output, touch and hold delay, color inversion. So once doing this, it will invert the colors there. Again, this will work throughout the display. And you have color correction as well, which you can toggle on here. So Huawei have put in a lot of accessibility features, and majority of them come thanks to the Google Android software. So this is running Android 7.0. So if you do have any issues using the accessibility settings here, if you do need any more help, please do let me know. Like I said, it's great to see that they have put in all of these settings in this device. Looking forward to seeing what else we can get from the Huawei P10. Watch out for our latest videos coming out on this, as well as other great devices from the tech world. Thanks always for watching. Remember, please give a thumbs up. Remember, if you're new to the channel, to hit that subscribe to stay up to date with all the latest news, reviews, and unboxings. From me, Ricky, I'll see you soon. Bye for now.